Right now we are following late breaking news. A body found at 23rd and Coltrane.
Let's go live to Eyewitness News 5's Jessica Holloway with the information. Jessica?
There are a lot of unanswered questions. As this story is unfolding right now, there's a family wanting more information. So far, we've confirmed that a body was found here at Diggs Park on Coltrane in Northeast 23rd. The crime scene unit, you can see, is processing evidence, and they've taped off an entire perimeter around the park. They're searching the park. I've seen them using metal detectors. They're taking notes, taking pictures of things that they see, and a family members and groups of people have gathered just outside the edge of the park. They're waiting to find out if this is their loved one. Reporting live in Oklahoma City tonight, Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.